It's another typical rainy, dreary night in the small city of Gloobinsville. You probably wondered who I am, bud. My name's Benji Goldman, Private Eye, Detective Extraordinaire. So I'm sitting in my office, working hard on all the cases that have been backed up for the past couple weeks. This time I've made up my mind that I'm gonna get through these cases while being mostly sober. On a related note, I decided to have a couple swigs of my whiskey I bought earlier in the week. It's gonna be a long night, bud. It goes down smooth, but packs quite a punch. As I drink away my life problems in an attempt to get tipsy, to my surprise and slight annoyance, the phone rings. I answer the phone, not realizing that on the other end beckons my most dangerous case yet.